Jason Frankel here with Sonic Fiber's Studio Monitor Desk Clamp Stand version 2. And we're gonna be comparing it with Gator Frameworks clamp stand to make sure you choose the best clamp stand for your studio space. Let's begin with taking a look at the measurements of both top plates. The width and height of both the Sonic Fiber and Gator top plates are the same, with a width of 9 inches and a height of 12 inches. Note that the Sonic Fiber top plate comes with additional mounting points to help stabilize larger studio monitors more effectively. Now let's look at each of the stand's adjustable heights. The Gator stand's height is adjustable from 10.13 inches to 13.5 inches, whereas the Sonic Fiber stand can adjust from 10.25 inches to 14 inches. Both stands have 6 notches of adjustable length. However, the Sonic Fiber stand can adjust a little higher than the Gator stand, allowing for a better listening experience when matching up the monitors to your ears. The next thing we'll look at is the adjustable tilt of the top plates. Tilt angle is important because it helps you fine-tune the position of your tweeters to ensure you're able to hear all of the high-end frequencies in your mix. The Gator desk clamp stand can tilt from 0 to 15 degrees, whereas the Sonic Fiber desk clamp stand tilt ranges from 0 to 20 degrees. So this means the Sonic Fiber desk clamp stand top plate allows for 33% more adjustability. The last thing we'll look at before comparing the clamps at the bottom is the weight capacity of both desk clamps. Both Gator and Sonic Fiber desk clamp stands can hold a maximum of 60 pounds. Keep in mind, most studio monitors are under 40 pounds. Even the Yamaha HS8s weigh around 33 pounds per piece, so you won't have to worry about your studio monitors being too heavy for either desk clamp stand. Now let's dive into the bottom clamp comparison. In order to create more stability for our Sonic Fiber studio monitor desk clamp stands, we increased the size of the pressure pin and the size of both the top and bottom plates. We also increased the length of our bolts so that you can mount your studio monitors on smaller desks. And in order to help protect your desk and reduce vibrations, we increase the amount of foam padding to cover the dimensions of the new mounting plate. Both the Sonic Fiber and Gator desk clamp stands share a similar depth of 2 inches and can both clamp on to just about any desk you may have in your studio. The Gator's top mount plate is slightly bigger than the Sonic Fiber top mount plate, but both clamp stands offer a durable and stable grip, capable of stabilizing studio monitors with ease. The last thing we'll compare is the price tag. The Gator desk clamps have a price tag of $99.99 a pair, whereas the Sonic Fiber desk clamps go for $89.99 a pair. This means you can get the improved Sonic Fiber Studio Monitor desk clamp stands for $10 less than the Gators. Thanks for watching our comparison video, and hopefully now you can see all the benefits of the brand new Sonic Fiber Studio Monitor desk clamp stand. We want to make sure you have all the information you need to choose the best clamp stand for your studio space, and hopefully now you can see that Sonic Fiber Studio Monitor desk clamp stand is the clear winner for your studio.